si Secretary Boyeng Remolla, ini-interview ni Karen Davila.
And they claim to not know where Kibuloy is. If hypothetically they were there in the surrender or arrest, would that mean that they also were obstructing the law?
Yes, it would mean that they were obstructing the law. And that would entitle them to a disbarment charge before the IBP.
Nako, ito si Attorney Torion.
Sa aking Facebook, you can use my Facebook account, yung mga pictures dun, you can use it, no? Yung news purposes, makita ninyo beside the cathedral, marami silang
si Senator Bato de la Rosa, Senator Robin Padilla at saka Senator Bongo. At ang mga itong member ng QOGC at sympathizer, mga taga SMNI, mga DDS vloggers. Maliwanag na noong malapit nang masukol si Kibuloy, nagkandak ng Senate hearing na murumuro para pansamantalang matigil ang operasyon ni General Torre. Lituhin ang sitwasyon para baka sakaling magkaroon ng tsansa para maitakas si Kibuloy. Maliwanag na obstruction of justice.